And Sally, this is what most of western Pennsylvania woke up to today, a foggy start to this Tuesday. Now, that's not just the remnants of all the fireworks. That was actually the moisture in the air. WeatherWatch 4 meteorologist Demetrius Ivory joins us now to explain. Most of that fog is gone now, right?
Yeah, most of the fog is out of here.
Is that humidity?
It is humidity. And
it was very humid this
weekend. It's probably 100% because it's
horrible.
It was quite humid, and it will be humid today and also into tonight. Now, that fog is also a remnant of the thunderstorms, which we saw yesterday. Storm reports, as we look back in Allegheny County yesterday, boy, they developed at an inopportune time, right in the afternoon, as many of us got ready to watch our fireworks. Here's a radar loop, and this is taking you back to yesterday. You can see most of the thunderstorms, and they were forecast to generally be south. They were generally south, but then as we got into the late afternoon, that's when some of those storms began to move or develop actually a little bit further north. And watch this one here. This is the one that did cause some damage into portions of Allegheny County, some flooding and also some trees down. Even a report of a possible microburst towards the Murraysville-Monroeville area. So we did get some damage yesterday.